Dub South, Wildcat. Yeah! Okay!
Murphy.
Let's go!
From the stuff he was saying about math, I knew that he got me.
Yummy.
This boy was a G.
Okay.
My lesson got heavy.
Hey.
I had a girl screaming, she didn't know.
Watch out. Watch out.
She's saying, come help me. So I got up and brought her up to the board. Said, I'll let you know. Then I told her, I said, grab. Yet why alone? You know that. Starting on B, we're about to have fun.
Grab.
Now we use that slope, we're about to be done.
Grab.
Plot a few more points, draw that line, and then you grab,
grab, grab, grab, grab, grab, grab, grab, grab, grab, grab, grab.
She's mixed up in her head now, said she can't remember what to do after she plots for B. I said, watch and you'll see.
Oh, let's go.
Now I gotta keep it real now. Just use rather or run after starting on point B. It's that easy.
Hey.
Now if you rise up, it's positive. If you fall, it's negative. And if you run right, it's positive. And left is negative. She said, I get it now. And I'm like, yeah. Now grab that line for me. She said, give me the test. And I'm like, yeah. Whoever thought it could be this
let's
easy.
Go. Bring
and
the beat back.
When we're grabbing lines, we're so meticulous.
Wow!
These kids, they all know how. They grab all them lines and they take a bow.
Yeah,
forget about them curves, with them hills and dips. I
what?
Teach about linear relationships.
Yeah.
Give me the students and I'll open their minds. What are we doing today?
We're grabbing some lines and say,
when a man, this line look great. I said, you bet, look at all them points go straight. How you like me now? When my class is grabbing lines without assistance. Just think, that's a test with these.
Yeah.
Gonna teach you how to get them A's and B's.
Yeah, yeah.
Black lines when they're stuck in the plane. We rap all these rules till they're stuck in your brain.
Grab. Get why alone, you know that's step one.
Grab.
Starting on B, we're about to have fun.
Grab.
Now we use that slope, we're about to be done.
Grab.
Plot a few more points, draw that line, and then you
grab. Grab, grab, grab.
Take that, rewind it back. Dr. Murph got the voice to make the class go. Take that, rewind it back. Mr. Winner got the flow to make the class go. Take that, rewind it back. D Shizzle got the rhythm, make the class go.
I get the why alone. I get the why alone.